Today we have a synthesis presentation about the topic of arm and elbow. In your bone box, put them together. Look at your own forearm, right? Can you see how they're kind of twisted? And it's the radius that rolls. So the radius has rolled. And so this is, right, this is pronation of the forearm. And you can imagine there's the biceps tendon wound up in there, right? Coming up onto the humerus and the, right, the coracoid process, right? And when that's going to contract, it's going to help to flex the elbow, but it can also help to supinate the forearm at the elbow.
So with flexion here, the radius and ulna is going to fill the radial fossa and the coronoid fossa, which is going to be on the anterior surface. So these two fossas right here.
And you see this muscle has two heads, and it will cross medially and go laterally. So think about the action that that would make. Does anyone have a guess?
Is that pronator teres?
It is, yes. Perfect.
Pronation, supination. And I think that's really interesting to show it with a fencing blade, because with just a little bit of rotation in my arm, I am moving this 3-foot-long stick into a whole different line.
Thank you, Synthesis Group. That was exceptional. That was really wonderfully done. Right from right the bones, and then the 3D images to the clinical application to closing with fencing. I don't think you can get that much better than that.